Our thoughts and prayers are with these families, and this is really our symbolic way to let them know that their Plano family's here with them, to grieve with them, and to grow past this event. We also want to keep in our prayer Carly Shockey, the ninth victim who is seriously fighting for her life right now in the hospital. This was an unfortunate event, but it doesn't define Plano. Really, what it gives us the opportunity to shine the light on us and how we can rally around those who need us at the time at the time of need and in the time that is they're hurting the most. This is a reminder to all of us to reach out to our neighbors, to be sensitive to their needs, and to be aware when something is just not right.